Open this one here now. Bags in the most awkward places.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the
The infamous dumpling
the
recipe.
Dumpling recipe.
Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment.
Got a comment. Katie Four back in the house. Can check there now. No.
Check there now.
Fuming.
What's going on here? Are you doing a bit of backpacking?
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can.
Imagine just leaving backpacks full of shit around Cork.
No, yeah.
Put a bit of Colgate toothpaste there.
Yeah. Just stuck to the side of the Elysian.
Under the new bridge there. Just throw a fucking hospital bill there.
Yeah.
See the new bridge yet?
Is it opened up?
Not open, but it's in place.
No, I haven't seen it.
4 to 6 weeks before they open. It goes like high. Arched.
Yeah.
In the bus there the other day. I was like, geez, that's fairly fucking high, isn't it?
Yeah.
Compared to the other ones. I don't know how fast. Left by the ceiling. Lock it.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
One more backpack now in Lower Manhattan. Oh Jesus. And by the World Trade Center you're playing up above it.
Not again.
When you hear the second play. What a meme. This one's not being the class.
We've received a report of a bomb threat.
Right, yeah.
Available officers,
yeah,
move on the financial district.
Wheat cake recipe.
May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own.
Right.
Are you there now?
Yeah, we'll be there in no time, like, you know. Sure. hope I get to see you Far From Home in Boston. That'd be class.
Yeah.
Me a big button. Sarah Snake is here now. Prom flower.
My prom boots and chips.
Spider-Man. Just got that one there now.
Yeah.
Change the whole suit, I suppose. Advanced suit, classic suit, classic suit repaired, noir suit, scarlet spider suit. Where's the Stark one? I'm in the Stark one.
It's the one from Infinity War.
Where's that now?
You should get that.
What's it called?
Iron Spider, I think.
I do. I don't. What's... Never mind. What do I have to get? 3 base tokens. I have to do that next. Yeah, I have one.
Yes, Venom. It's not too hard.
What's going on down here? Fucking party. Do you mind if I join in? Unreal tunes. Just a rooftop party. In the chat.
See.
Porto.
Ugh.
Visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
How many is that now? 22?
Flying up.
Yeah. Just making my way up the map, like, you know. 23? Times 22.
Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island.
Hey, if you need friends this bad, I'll hang out with you.
Ooh. Back to the backpacks. It's far the best. And that's not where he was, huh? Spawning me about a million miles away. One here. I need an Avengers game.
Go make one.
Fucking better be Avengers.
Guys, heard about Ghost's fucking trailer that came out like a year and a half ago.
Is the trailer good?
It's just cutscene, like, it's reveal trailer to show one.
As good as this, they're fucking going with.
Yeah, we shot them easy.
I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Pizza amigos. Oh, 24 of 55. We're flying it. Didn't you 100% this?
Three times.
Fucking hell.
It's too bad it doesn't show you how many errors you have. So you probably have a lot.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job.
Sable Control, what's our situation in Nomad? TCP is 5x5, detaining all suspicious persons.
Did you go to Madame Tussauds in New York?
No.
It's like fucking the Marvel 4D thing. It's class. The Avengers.
Why even is 4D in it?
It's like, if there's like the water sprayed on the screen, you get sprayed with water. Then you get in the place. It's class. There's this like, I don't know what happened, but there's like this thing in the back of your chair and like pokes you. Oh, I'm so sore.
What? Why did it poke you? Like, what happened on screen?
I can't remember.
But did you actually do the Marvel 4D thing, or was it a different 4D thing?
No, I didn't.
You must have been so lost.
All units, an emergency supply station is getting raided. Nothing by fugitives.
Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
from the Square Garden. What was that?
Sorry about that.
Watch it.
Available units. We're getting reports that a riot has broken out. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Times Square? Physics book.
Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Why are textbooks so expensive?
I don't know.
I don't want to be getting them, like,
now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points.
College ones there, like, over.
So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys went to out with characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived to die. And somebody would have sucked if Spider-Man had
the New Yorker.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained. You have rules to follow.
The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
What's this? KD4 is green with the textbooks.
It'd be fooling that too.
Then carrying them, especially in school, backbreakers.
You should be able to sue the school when you get a back injury.
Yeah. It should just be fucking iPads or laptops. Get with the times.
Yeah, I remember there's some schools in Dublin are to give you just fucking iPads.
There's one in Knocknahini that has iPads. Knocknahini, though.
Any of all places.
Yeah. What's that school called again? I can't remember. They have. You pay like a certain amount and you get to keep the iPads up.
Yeah. Probably not a good idea to give the 12-13-year-olds huge books there, you know, cover
this
3 years of
the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
Let me go back over to the side now, so we will. Actually, I might as well just do these. Nothing better than swinging close to the ground.
Right to the right now, right.
This is Naval Control. Need an update on the situation in Hell's Stacks.
She's better than when you're up
with. Violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Where's the fucking backpack? I don't know. What is?
All units, 1043. Police vehicle is.
Got some cell good phone. Parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with the real elastic band instead of dumpster diving.
It's like a Nokia. Can you die from falling in this? You can't. No fall damage at all, is there?
No.
Not one bit. Because he's Spider-Man.
Probably should be.
Yeah, broken ankles.
Yeah. Spider-Man, too, you could just play. Jump off the building. Just pass.
Can't you get that in PS4?
No.
No.
Fortunately.
Isn't there some game on PS... Or that might be PS Now, isn't it?
Maybe, yeah.
Thought I saw another Spider-Man game. And the Storin. Norin. No, I messed up.
After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore.
Glass?
Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Ground team's in fourth side. This is control. You haven't updated your position. Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sightings.
You know the best thing about America?
What?
Air conditioning. So good.
I don't remember having air conditioning, to be honest.
You were probably there like when it was cold, weren't you? It was like, when did you go again? October.
Halloween.
Yeah, it was probably not either then. When I was there in the summer, like, it was roast, and when you go into the shops, it's just so cool. Brilliant stuff.
Gosh, I remember when... It's at the airport, fucking Newark one.
Yeah.
I was in the toilets and I had to poop in myself. I had a flush and I looked at the wall afterwards and the water was overflowing. Or I thought it was overflowing. I just didn't know that toilets were like that, you know. So I was like, shit. I just kind of like scurried out there. I thought I was getting, like weird looks and everything, but it must have been because that's how toilets are supposed to be. Dazed and confused.
They just have to do everything different, don't they?
Yeah.
Them Yanks.
Thing is, like, when you're having a poo, like, and the water's that high, would you expect some splashback?
Maybe it just, like, sits in.
Yeah.
What are we talking about? Well, Katie Four is entertained.
Why do we stream
Rhino
this, like...
almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it.
This is the quality content KD4 subscribed for. Talking about shit in America.
All units.
All units, fuck off.
We have officers pinned down by snipers. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
The officers can't deal with anything in this game.
Absolutely useless.
Yeah. The NYPD. That they are one of the most fucking skillful police departments in the world. No. Calling me for everything.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Which backpack's happening?
33. Did you be land moving up?
Well.
Grand Central.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
was 100% in this hard.
No, it's very easy. It's just time consuming.
Yeah. I've never 100%.
100% it, then you get the platinum.
Isn't that like the... Don't you get like the... Just the underpants suit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very nice, I like. Two square, Must find the Doctor Strange's old building in this. I would have had a clue about it when I was playing before.
Thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius.
You got an A. Jesus, good light.
People, I always thought Spider-Man was a few geeks.
We're flying.
Sort of a gaggle, but this confirms it. As if that atrocious white spider wasn't enough, I've had repeated sightings of him in a new outfit. Some sort of punk rock inspired thing that makes sane people want to tear out their eyeballs with a rusty spoon. Now, I was around for the birth of punk rock, and I did not care for it then. It's a flagrant declaration of disrespect for authority, and if Spider-Man is going down that route...
This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
Yeah. Six bells, 6 o'clock.
Fuck, 6:30.
Where does the time be on?
A riot has broken out. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
Mary Jane Watson.
Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Daily Jameson. Bugle.
Why does he have so many backpacks with like one thing in them?
I don't know.
Just put my good luck card in that one and just fucking strap it to the roof.
Every day in every way I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Good.
do a couple of bases after that, you'd be able to get the iron spider suit.
Yeah. Are the bases the one with fucking waves?
Waves. Hydrants, like. I call hydrants on a map, I think.
Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices.
Like six waves of fucking enemies.
I mean, they're good, but not
that. Oh, yeah, like waves, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
So you meant, like, waves in the water?
Yeah.
Fused.
Dazed, confused. Simply shocked. Second.
Zelda assaulting a police van. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Rejected costume designs. Not bad, but I think the white spider was definitely the way to go.